ceramic spoons. I make these guys using a combination of wheel throwing and hand building. When I want to throw small things, I always throw things off the hump, but I would usually use a lot more clay than I used today. I just wanted to make these three spoons, which is why I use such a small amount. These guys will probably be little sugar or teaspoons, and that's how I made these.